My in-laws are teaching me how to make carne, puerco de arroz.
Arroz con gandula y
carne de cerdo.
Arroz con gandula y carne de cerdo.
Okay, puerco, it means that he don't take care of himself. Cochino, I guess, is just don't, sí. The guy that is always nasty.
Yeah.
Carne puerco, cochino, whatever, all that.
Okay, that's what we're making.
Lavando la carne, washing the meat.
Yeah.
And we're gonna get ready to put him in the pan.
Okay.
Lomo goya.
Just two tosses.
Like two.
Ajo en polvo, garlic powder.
Ajo en polvo.
Already put the rice in?
No, no, no.
Okay.
I'm just softening the meat.
You're softening the meat.
Sazón.
Un sobrecito de sazón.
What did you say?
Sobrecito de sazón. Menea lo que tiene el azúcar abajo.
What's that green leaf?
That's bay leaf.
That's bay leaf.
Hoja de laurel.
Laurel.
This.
Sofrito.
What is sofrito?
Sofrito has onions, peppers, garlic.
Now what's this?
Tomato sauce.
Salsa de tomate.
Mira.
Whoopsie.
That's a boo-boo.
That's a boo-boo.
Aquí lo tenemos en la estufa de gas natural para que coja buen sabor.
In the garage.
En el garaje.
4 cups of rice.
4 cups.
When the water disappears, you find the lid.
Ponlo acá.
When the water disappears, then you put the lid on.
Mm-hmm.
Hey. Wow! Arroz con gandule y carne de cerdo.
Oh my goodness, I didn't even comb my hair or anything.
You didn't comb your hair? Okay, what are you doing?
I'm making some Spanish rice for Anjelah.
And how do you make it? What did you do so far?
Well, I put the oil. Then I put the rice in the frying pan and I have to brown the rice. And after it's brown, then I put water and tomato sauce and let it sit until it's done.
No salt?
Very little, because I don't know if whoever comes over eats salt or not.
No other seasonings?
Garlic salt and pepper. And that's it.
No onion?
No, I don't put no onion because I put the garlic.
Okay. Starting to get brown.
I'm going to put some water.
How much water?
You have to make sure that it goes over the ground.
How much do you put?
When you feel it's enough. And then you see how much tomato sauce do I put in?
How much? The whole can?
No.
Half a can?
Half a can.
And now it simmers. For how long?
Until it's done.
Okay. Is it done?
Yes.
Ooh, looks good.